Bitcoin is a cryptocurrency, or some people also call it a digital currency. Or we could also say that Bitcoin is a system, it's a peer-to-peer payment system. So that's there's Bitcoin, the coin per se, but then there's also the underlying technology, which is more a payment system. The difference is that Bitcoin is not backed by any government, so it's essentially independent. There's no government and no centralized or central authority backing it. You buy it through exchanges. What you often read is that Bitcoin is great, or cryptocurrencies are great because they are no fees or very low fees, and everything is great and everything's perfect. But the reality is currently is not like that. It's very often you pay 3% fee when you buy Bitcoin, for example. And when you transfer it, then there's another fee. And it's not feeless, right? There may be, with more competition, we may end up in a world with essentially zero fees, but we're not yet there. And other cryptocurrencies, there are many more now, not just Bitcoin, Ethereum, for example, Ripple, Litecoin. They are very, very volatile. For example, Bitcoin had reached an all-time high, close to $5,000 a couple of weeks ago, and then it dropped to 3,000, which is a big drop, and now it's back to 4,000. So that gives you an idea how volatile it is. And of course, volatility gives you opportunities to make money, but also to lose money.